Hello everyone, Cyngaege here, and welcome back to Fire Emblem, the Sacred Stone's Hard Mode. Let's do Chapter 15! Oh yeah! Look, I've got certain characters are now acting as, basically, item holders. Like that Night Crest on Renok, I think I'm gonna sell it. But we've got Noel! A shaman, the only shaman in the game that you can get aside from Yuen promoting. So yeah, one of these guys up here has a guiding ring. Not him. Is it him? No, he's the one with Luna. Him, he's got it. So we've got to watch that guy. The one with Eclipse, which is the most annoying spell in the game. So yeah. Oh yeah, Natasha has been turned into a bishop so that she can now fight, which is good. So yeah, I will be having a hard time on this map because of one thing. I don't have a flyer. And we've got two units up here we need to protect that'll come in. Either way, this looks like a good setup to me. Yep. So, there's two more guiding rings left in the game, and both of them have to be stolen. The next one is, like, ridiculously impossible to get, I think. You know, I didn't check if there's a... secret shop on this map. I'm going to see. So, be right back. So, yeah, I was right. There was a, secret shop on the last map. I just don't know where it's at. Now, I could have bought a guiding ring for it. So I don't have to try stealing this one. And the next one that comes up, because I got two people that need them. Because, well, I'll show you. Oh, right. Now we've got Erica, Eanes, and Sayla. Sayla, pretty useful unit. So is Eanes, but unfortunately we need to be getting these guys moving. So yeah, Erica still got all the stuff we gave her. So yeah, Sayla, really, really good unit. I mean, look at those bases. I mean, sure, he's outclassed by a lot of units, but... Look, we can have him do this, and yeah, he'll do a lot of damage. Yeah, so we're going to want to do a lot. So this guy with his Eclipse is very scary. It's got a hit of 30, but... He's got... Oh, he doesn't have much skill, so yeah. Any fast unit will pretty much dodge it then. This is hilarious if he hits both times. I only did that to see if he would. And there's the Master Seal. That's pretty much the reason that I... use the Ocean Seal on Colm. So, we need to get started on things. Colm has to stick around down here to take this guy's... thing. So, yeah. Biggest problem of the map. Valter. I mean, Calic up here is a joke. A big joke. Seriously. So yeah, but... Let's see. Nah, Amelia would take way too much damage if I did that. I need to get Noel moving, because getting experience on Noel is ridiculously hard. So yeah, this is down to luck, really. That is, whether Erica, Sayla, and Ian survive. Because, yeah, Sayla likes to get hit a lot. Despite the fact that he technically shouldn't. And there's Franz, using that RNG. I think he should be breaking this hand axe soon. Luck. Yeah, the one thing Franz is always in need of. Huh. That's odd. Oh well. Here's Ean's usefulness in this chapter. Protecting Erica and Sayla. Oh wow, I got the Worm Slayer first time. Nice. So, Ross is in need of experience. We're going to make use of the fact that he does. Well, Ross and Amelia both. Ross, Amelia, Noel, all these guys need experience. Luckily, you can pretty much farm experience off of Kalik for both of them, for all of them. So, let's see. Yeah, we're going to leave Valter for last because it's just going to be easier that way. That, and I can quote-unquote save Erica and them. Let's see. Natasha's too squishy, as is Nolan, all the others. Okay, then. And, oh crow, that guy with the Luna's in range of Seth. Ow. And there they are, the Pegasus Brigade. Yeah, I'm only using Eanes because I really need to. This is gonna hurt. But it's the only way to get experience on Noel. Wait a minute, I should have a physics staff. Let me check. Who's got a C in healing? Arthur does. Naimi, I need you to take something from me. Oh, for the love of Pete. Let's see. I don't have a physics staff, that's odd. Look at that, Natasha can't one round everything like the other mages. But she's not supposed to be able to. She's a healer. Really? Huh. Let's see here. What can I do? Good job, Aframe. Getting that Luna off the enemy is the best thing I can get. Oh my goodness. Alright, Arthur to the rescue! You guys got fluxes? Okay, so each of you would do about 12 damage to Franz. Make that 10. Aw. And there's the body ring. Keep Sayla alive. Yep. Aw. Oh no, Franz is missing. That's way too many Pegasus. Let's see. Safe spot. Wait. Nope, not safe spot. Because the problem is with how squishy she is. Guess we gotta use the longbow, which sucks. Yeah, I gotta divide and conquer. Let's see, 15 speed, okay. Okay, then. Yeah, this guy, he drops the dragon axe in the Erica route. Doesn't have that hand axe. Level up for Seth! Break everything! Once we take care of those flyers, we pretty much got this. Ah, now he's gonna use up the shine tome? Oh, right. I made a safety switch there. I forgot about that. Good thing there's that there. Oh, wow. Ah, for the love of Pete. Noel, you have no speed. You get doubled by everything. At least hit them. Wow. Oh, right. I need to be doing that. Do to Okay, then. Jeez Louise. Way too many enemies. Oh! I forgot to check my distance on these guys. Oh, for the love of Pete. Okay, what do these guys got for defense? They got 4 defense. They're gonna be doubled nonetheless, so 4 defense. With the Iron Sword, Seth has 21, so he does 17 with each attack. Do they each got more than No. Oh well. Skill. Ow. Okay, then. Jeez, Seth. At least show some mercy. Oh, forgot about that. What the heck? Bailing. There isn't anyone to hold back these enemies. Jeez Louise, I don't know what to do. Jeez Louise, these reinforcements get ridiculous after a while. I didn't check if Arthur was out of the way of Calic. What the heck? Is that guy got... That guy can't have a darn. Jeez Louise. Hit him, sailor. Good boy. Yeah, look at that. I just barely saved her. Okay, let's see. Could Arthur one round him? No. He'll get one rounded, though. Flux? Okay. Ooh, that's a tomahawk. Let's see, and with that tomahawk, he'll do 33 damage. Ooh. 13, so 20 damage against Seth, 16 speed, 14. He doesn't double me. But ooh. Do I have an axe? I have an axe reaver. Yeah, baby. Oh, man. Yep, keep leveling up that axe. Jeez Louise. Oh, Calic doesn't move on hard mode? Well then. All Loot had to do was survive that first axe guy. She can survive the second one, no problem. Skill. Dang it, Loot. And Franz is safe. And Lorachil is safe. Oh my goodness, this map. Not what was supposed to happen. I hate making use of units I'm not going to use. Thank you, Sayla, for clearing those out. Ouch. Let's see, move them here. Okay then. Okay, we should have that get moving. Ow. Look at all the elixirs I've got. Let's see. 5 damage. Ouch. 4 damage. Double ouch. 11, okay. He almost fully restores. Nice. Okay, let's see. Yep, he can. Good. Seriously, dude, you got the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, great. One down. Ow. He's got 20 speed. These things gotta be super tough. Oh my goodness. What the heck? Well, shoot. Give me a second here. Jeez Louise. Good. Jeez Louise, just die, Calic. And he's gonna heal that thing all the way up. Nice. Nice. Level up, Erica. Oh, snap. I think I'm in Vaulter's range now. No, but I will be. Any of y'all got javelins? No. He does. Oh, snap. Ow. Come on, try and berserk me, you little girl. Seriously, what is his chance to hit Seth? Oh, you shouldn't have done that, girl. Because I don't think this one has a berserk. Nope. You die tonight. Ow. Jeez Louise. What are your chances on hitting Seth, dude? Holy cow. Oh, there's the Swift Soul. Whoops, I just put him in range of those. Okay. I don't know about you guys, but if you do some math on 46 damage, on 46%. Oh, there goes this. Well, crap. Going to try something here. And it may backfire. Let's see. 13 plus 20 would give him 33. 33 minus 9 is 24. So Arthur should survive, quote unquote. That's hilarious. And death. Ow. So 37 to hit. Nice. Just nice. Oh my goodness, this map. Oh, he's only down to Luna. Okay, let's see. Alrighty, who do I want to give it to? Seth needs it, so why not? And there's the Hoplon Guard. That prevents criticals. Let's see here. What haven't I gotten on this map? Okay, gotta get his hand axe. Oh! Take that. Wow, some strength on him. That's good. Let's see, what's the speed on Amelia? 12. She won't double that guy. Whew. But now she can. Jeez Louise. And a devil's axe, the most useless item in the game. Okay, second most. Think there's something up here, maybe? Oh, right. What's in the vendor again? Oh! A divine tome. I'm going to need one of those. Actually, I'm good on heals. Oh, let's buy a few thunders. Thank you, whatever your name is. Let's see. Up here is where I can find something. I don't remember what it's called. Okay, so I'll be right back. Okay, so we need to be looking for a warp staff in here. Oh, that's the silence, not the warp. The warp staff is up in that corner, I guess. Yeah, that guy's just gonna sit there while I go and get this. Whoops, wrong spot. Yeah, the silver card's right up here, which makes it hard to get unless you have a flyer. I mean, seriously, what importance does it serve? Well, we did that. Got all the items, too. Ugh. Happy family reunion fun time. Whoop, wrong button. We got the Outhuma! And the Epic Excalibur Tome. Well, look at that. So, this has been the very long part 15 of Fire Emblem the Sacred Stones Hard Mode. I will see you all next time. Bye, everybody!